Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to install and start phpMyAdmin on Ubuntu 16.04. See, you have to first update your source list. To do so, type sudo apt update-y update, and to install phpMyAdmin on your system, type sudo apt install phpMyAdmin and press enter key on your keyboard. Now provide your system password. Ubuntu system is updating source list. Just wait few seconds, the download will be complete. After download has been completed, the system will ask you for, the package manager will ask you for to configure whether you want to configure phpMyAdmin with database. Select yes to configure phpMyAdmin with your web server and database. Now select yes to configure phpMyAdmin installation with your database. Now enter password which is used by phpMyAdmin to register with MySQL application database. And then select OK. Now re-enter the password to confirm. Now configure your web server Apache and press OK. To do so, press spacebar and tab and then enter key. That's it. That's it, the installation has been completed. Now just open your browser, close the terminal, open your browser and type localhost slash phpMyAdmin. Just go to localhost slash phpMyAdmin. If you are seeing this, then your install is successful. Just type default user root and password which you have set previously. That's it. You can create new database from here and whatever you want to do it. That's it, the installation completed successfully. Friends, don't forget to subscribe our channel, YouTube channel. Have a nice day.